Well, living in Sydney, we tend to take the ocean for granted, but it still has its secrets and surprises. One rarely seen creature is the giant sunfish, and this week, one came to visit.
They are weird, but wonderful. A great big body, one giant fin on top, another big fin on the bottom, but only a stubby hint of a fishy tail. This sunfish cruising the ocean off Sydney was irresistible for father and son fishermen Al and Cooper McGlashan, who spotted a telltale splash, then encountered one of the rare sights of the sea.
Originally we thought it was a shark, but as we got closer, we realised it was a massive sunfish. And, you know, these are big, docile creatures, and just went, oh, this is amazing.
I ended up giving a little pat and he seemed to enjoy it. And having this animal dwarf me, it was awesome. Like, it's truly, like, again, once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Sunfish live as long as 10 years and can weigh well over a ton, but are harmless to humans and only nibble tiny fish and jelly blubbers.
They primarily are found in some of the tropical oceans and the warmer temperate seas.
Once they reach adult size, they are usually solitary creatures who love to sunbathe close to the surface.
They'll come to the surface to have some of their parasites and little itchy creatures taken from their skin. They actually allow seabirds to clean their skin.
And that's when sharp-eyed fishermen get their chance to swim with a friendly giant.
It was pretty good.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.